No, it's okay. I just came for 10-15 minutes ago only. Don't worry, relax. You prepared everything, na? You have the camera, na? Yeah. I've got the food supply and everything we need. In case there is rain, I have umbrella also. Just keep the camera ready. And this time I feel like we are going to catch Bigfoot, you know. Okay. What do you think? Let's search for Bigfoot. Da da da. High five. Yeah, my friend. Love you, my friend. She's excited. Yeah. Yeah, Bigfoot, this road. Now we have to walk, you know. We cannot find Bigfoot so easily. You're going to help us? Huh? You help us? Yeah. She agrees. Chaka chaka chaka. Chala. Let's find Bigfoot. Yeah, we have to do a lot of walking. But finding Bigfoot, no, it's not going to be easy. We'll be the first one. Try to be as quiet as possible. Maybe Bigfoot can, in a sense, of coming towards it and run away. So, you know, be as quiet as possible. Do you think Bigfoot is over here? Yeah, could be. Let's go, we have to climb. That Bigfoot is in that building. Like someone from that building had told that Bigfoot, they found Bigfoot somewhere over here. So let's go investigate. Yeah, I'll be careful. You also be careful while walking up. There can be insects or anything. Just be careful. What happened? Yeah, this is little bit risky, but you know, it's still safe, you know. Like we are doing it in the morning, so there is rescue nearby, so we'll be fine. But just be careful, you know, look for the insects or anything, you know. वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड बिगफुट वी हैव टू टेक सम रिस्क ना. पीपल गो सर्च फॉर इट इन द नाइट एंड वी आर डूइंग इट इन द मॉर्निंग. I think I have a good feeling we are going to find Bigfoot, yeah. Like there are lots of clues, yeah, na? So I think Bigfoot we will be able to find. Just have to be positive. Look around the area, yeah. Like do a thorough investigation. I will search over there. You search over there. I will do a thorough investigation and see if there are any clues of Bigfoot. Yeah, we'll meet over here only. This point. Remember this point. Yeah, 10:15, half an hour. 1 hour later we'll meet. Yeah, 1 hour do investigation. I will do over here. Then you can do over here. I will do over there. Okay. We have to thoroughly check the area for any kind of clue we have. We have to find any kind of clue. I think I found a clue. What do you think is this Bigfoot's foot? Does this look like Bigfoot's foot? It's much bigger than my foot, you know. There are some more footprints ahead. I think we are getting somewhere. Did you find any clues? Don't worry, this is a very good clue. I think we are going to see Bigfoot. All the best. Okay, you want to eat something? Okay, we can sit down and eat and then we'll search for Bigfoot. This seems like a good place to rest. Feeling tired? Yeah, me too. Want some? Do you know Bigfoot? Like, do you know something about Bigfoot? You have heard about him, huh? Yeah, like even I did some research about Bigfoot. And Bigfoot is kind of like a gorilla. In a very kind of gorilla chimpanzee like, but people haven't found Bigfoot, so that's why he's a mysterious creature. You know, we don't know whether there is only one Bigfoot or there is a species of Bigfoot, you know. Yeah. There is a bird on top. Hope it doesn't shit. You have a photo of Bigfoot. What, this is a real photo? I'm just kidding. This is a city Bigfoot, you know. We generally see wildlife Bigfoot. This Bigfoot went to city and become famous rapper and famous musician, you know. He is very rich now. She has so many gold jewelry and everything. Fancy Rolex watch and a ruby finger ring. And here also diamond ring. Yeah. Very rich and handsome Bigfoot. Yeah. Rich, famous, handsome. Alpha. Yeah. But Bigfoot somewhat looks like this. You know, there is a video which was taken. You know, there it looks something similar to this. You know, it's almost 7-8 feet tall or something, very, very big. And it has a big foot. It almost looks like a human, you know, walks like a human, you know, on 2 feet, you know, kind of like how gorilla walks, but we haven't seen it some reason, you know. What do you think, it Bigfoot exist or, you know, we are just making an imaginary creature? I personally think, because gorilla also looks like this, no? Something similar, you know, we have big strong gorillas, then why can't we have Bigfoot? But question is, why can't we find it, you know? You know, why is there a story of Bigfoot but we can't find it? That's the real mystery. You know, people say that Bigfoot is actually a very like intelligent species, you know. Bigfoot is actually much, much smarter than humans, and it is living in a very secret area, you know, far away from human, and it has a secret base, like how we see in movies, na? There will be a normal looking location and someone will, you know, go inside and there will be some kind of secret button and the door will open and inside there will be a secret lair. So that is like Bigfoot. That is where Bigfoot and all the other cryptids live. You know, Bigfoot is living among the aliens which are hiding. This could be a very advanced, you know, alien civilization. They have come over here, they found out that, oh my god, there is another ape-like creature which is very dominant in Earth. Let's check out. Since they are very similar looking to us, so they thought we can, you know, do a bonding. But then they realize humans are very stupid, so they are currently in secret. Humans attack each other, so why won't we attack them? Whenever we think about any other powerful species, any other intelligent species, first thing we come to mind, how far we are going to destroy them, you know. Now bring in the guns, nuclear weapon. Nowhere we think, hey, maybe we can, you know, bond with them, we can befriend them, you know. Yeah, I don't think every alien species is safe, but I don't think every alien species is dangerous, horrible, you know. Maybe Bigfoot can be a very chill guy. They are just, you know, doing surveillance, you know, like how scientists do, they secretly go in forest and, you know, do checking, you know, whether this animal doing fine or not, you know, National Geography style. So maybe Bigfoot also in secret does it, you know. And they have to make sure not be visible to humans. That is why sometimes people see, but there is no proof because they are in a hiding from us. Yes. Maybe this red button is some kind of magic button. When we press it, then they disappear. Just kidding. Want to eat something right now or later? Yeah, this doesn't seem like a very comfy place to eat. We can eat somewhere else as well. Here we'll just relax in shade. Yes, I made this painting, right? I'm selling it for $50 on my website. Handsome, no? If you have Bigfoot in your house, no one will dare to come in and mess with you.